I just watched Spider-Man Far From Home and I feel sick?
And they kind of avoided that in the movie, and he never actually faced any consequences involving that particular topic.
Is Spider-Man Far From Home a bad film?